Lancaster's fouled me out on the left. It's a position I like to peel off into. He's fouled me on the chest. I've just took a touch inside and obviously hit it, aiming for, you know, that side of the goal. And, you know, lucky for me, it's gone bar posting in, and, you know, it's probably one of the better goals I'll score, which won't count, really. We come in at half-time and we're all disappointed because we couldn't create as many chances as we'd like because they had played really well and, you know, and stifled us. But, you know, obviously, like you say, the goal changed the game a little bit, opened the game up a little bit more, and we managed to create a lot more chances from that as well.